I am Maria Francesca Cavalcanti. In my paper entitled Islamic Family Law and Legal Pluralism Approach, Case Studies of Reasonable Accommodation in Europe, I analyzed the jurisprudence expressed by the Court of six European countries regarding the institution of Islamic family law, the Mahar. Starting from the concept of legal pluralism and the instrument of reasonable accommodation, the aim of my work is to evaluate the results of possible interaction between secular and Islamic law in multicultural context. The intensification of migratory flows toward Europe imposes an overall confrontation with the Islamic world. This leads legal system to seek solution to possible conflicts arising from a growing pluralism, legal, ethnic, cultural, as well as religious. The question stands in Europe, namely with reference to the Sharia and its diffusion as juridical framework. This required judges to use techniques of inclusion and protection of difference to achieve a composition between the request of recognition of fundamental elements of cultural and religious identity and the juridical system's fundamental principles.